affected by hormone changes, and these affect your emotions. Most adolescents become self-conscious and sensitive to body changes, with some of us becoming insecure when we compare ourselves to others. Don't be afraid, it's normal.
My sexuality. Set the facts straight. Respect and protect yourself. It's your choice. What is sexuality? Sexuality, it is a part of who you are as a person. It is how you feel about your body, whether you feel masculine or feminine or somewhere in between. The way you dress, how you move, how you speak, and how you feel about other people. You don't live to impress, but you live to express. Thank you.
A valued relationship, closeness or romance. Over the course of your life, you will likely have a series of relationships. Not of all of them will be romantic, but some of them will be. As teenagers, many of you begin to think about romantic relationships or even start dating. People date for different reasons, such as to meet more different friends, to have someone to hang out with, to share a new experience with someone, to be close to someone, or to be loved. You should be clear about why you're in a relationship. Thank you.
Mina ngithi thina bafazi ngithi wathi ndifazi wathi imbokodo.